I'm 50 years old, that more than half of my life been involved in the studio work, music production, post-production. Started as 12 years old kid playing Chicago blues on a guitar, so you know, Muddy Waters shit. And I ended up recording, mixing and mastering music later on, finally, professionally in Red Mastering Studio in London for last 10 years, I think. Yes. So I have a lot of experience in the field, I would say. Many stages of audio production, starting from songwriter, playing music, recording that music as an artist and as a recording engineer, and then finally mixing and mastering professionally for many years now. So why this channel, considering there's so many audio production channels? Well, actually it's not many. First thing is just we focus here on the hardware. So instruments, making music with instruments, synthesizers, particularly synthesizers and drum machines also synthesizer, sequencers and assembler, and putting it all together, so MIDI and audio. And the other channels or video tubes, most are focused on digital audio workstations, so Ableton, Cubase, Logic, you name it. Making music with just one finger. So that's another important thing. This channel is gonna be focused on no mouse approach. So we make music using all the fingers we have. Not one finger though. And another thing is minimalism. It's very important, it's approach in the music, in the production, music making, lifestyle as well. And I will get back into this later on in details. Another important thing is I just want to share the knowledge, being involved in audio production for quite a long time. I have a lot of experience in many areas. I would like to share it here. And of course, because I love music, the music will be important part as well. So I will drop some information about how to do this or that, making music or post-producing music. But I also will deliver a lot of, I hope so, video recordings with live performances, because this is what I want to focus at the moment. Don't want to produce music, audio edit music. I just want to make music in a very primary form, just perform, right? And react on the music during performance, not overthinking and move blocks with one finger from left to right. Another important aspect is I have noticed that on the YouTube or on the internet in general, there's a lot of misinformation about the subject. So I believe my mission here is also to bring proper knowledge about audio engineering, music production and post-production as well.